everybody. Today I have a review of the Cast King Fortis Braid. I have two colors and two options. This is Marine Blue, 20 pound test. And then I also have the Brown, 40 pound test. Cast King Fortis Braid offers 8 strands of line. It's more supple for superior knot tying, fade resisting advanced formula, and I'll get to a demonstration of that in a second. Smoother, rounder for further casts, extreme abrasion resistance, less friction, quiet through the guides, and as with all braids, zero stretch, maximum sensitivity. The color test, usually when you get new braid, if you go like this a couple times, you'll have, you know, markings on your hand. I have zero color. That's the brown. Zero color on my hands. It's brand new line. Blue, same thing. Sit there, do it a couple times, absolutely nothing. We'll do it on my middle finger and thumb, nothing. This happens to be a 350 yard spool of 40 pound braid. And this is a 350 yard spool of the 20 pound braid. So here's a little bit of action of it on the water. Make sure you check it out, Cast King Fortis Braid. Available at amazon.com/Cast King. Some brand new Cast King Fortis braid. This is 20 pound marine blue. I have it paired up to a Cast King Spartacus reel. First test is gonna be the leader test. We'll see how 12 pound fluorocarbon ties up to it. And I use a blood knot. All right, so far so good. It cinches down nice and good. Doesn't break the line. Go ahead and clip off those tag ends. Wow, the braid cut before the fluorocarbon. I don't think I've ever seen that. All right, so it cuts pretty well. All right. Here we go now. So the first test was adding a leader. That worked pretty well. Second test is going to be castability. This is brand new braid I haven't ever casted before. Perfect. And it went pretty far. Now we just need to catch a fish. Cast King Fortis Braid, 20 pound marine blue. Yeah, another one on the braid. Oh, he wants to go back for a swim.